Hello guys, yep, don't know how to intro this, so yep, what's up guys, trying to cheat on another server, yep, I do that more often than I should, so, this episode, you want to guess what we're doing, I got that on my chest, I just remembered, we're going to Azerite, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, now we got 10. We gotta did all the collection of Azerite fragments off camera as to not bore everyone to death. Fair warning ahead of time, we may get I set this up different, I think. Yeah. Okay. And sorry, I don't know when the next episode of the Horror House is gonna get out. This weekend I was supposed to re-record, but as I kinda stated in those posts I made, as I stated in those posts, I wasn't exactly able to do much this weekend. I was kinda busy being in excruciating amounts of pain. Not pain, but it was difficult. Basically what happened is I woke up at like 2 in the morning and didn't go to bed till 10. And in that amount of time, I spent basically the entire time exercising. And I assure you ahead of time, with this portal, we will not do what we did with the drought, with the... We're not going to do what we did with the Dravite portal and break it. Are you ready? Okay. See, with this portal, let's compare the portal appearances. See, this one's yellowish, that one's bluish, obviously. See, this one has like a nice static appeal, and this one, it's nice, like upwards flowy, as if, I don't know. So. Here we go, okay. Little to no land in sight. Okay, it's loading. Yeah, this is, not gonna be that much fun. I don't want to exactly have to build all the way over there. Make sure I don't, like, seriously kill myself or something. Like, walking in, I'm, like, gonna run through and be like, oh, yeah, oh, crap. Let's see, I have any more. No, I'm gonna have to be running back. Oh, that's somewhat closer. I should probably let this all load. I have to do this. Dish. I could shoot him. Okay, if I don't get the shot, I'm giving up. Okay. Okay, well, I could go over there. Looks like about level. But it looks like a really small island. It could be forced perspective, I don't know. Or we could go over there. Because it has a nice little waterfall and that could help us get around. Or we could go straight that way. Decisions, decisions. That is not what I intended to do, but... Oh my god! Well, I guess while I'm here, I should go ahead and get some cobble. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make, like, another entrance into the, place, the storage facility. Of which I will use whenever I'm coming out of a portal or something, or just whenever I'm basically down there. And I'll use it to get in there faster. And actually guys, I think I'm just gonna stop here real quick and come back in a minute when I build the portal. So I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back and built this. Oh wait, I know I can tame these. Please accept one bone and be with me. Awesome. Your name is Billy. Billy the dog. Okay, so yeah, built this 400 blocks on the pathway, and there's a little platform over there on the place that's I don't know how much it took. This thing spawns ungodly amounts of mobs. Okay, just gonna clear that up. Now... Can't build this shit out, Can't build it. Like, no, you can't turn that to normal wood, I don't think. Well, actually, I'm gonna have little Jimmy sit right there. Sit. Sit, Jimmy, sit. No, it's Billy. It's Billy, sit. Billy. Yeah, so this is Azurite. So what I can tell from its differences in here in Azurite would be the islands appear to be much more spread out, smaller. Obviously, those waterfalls. It's blue. Leaves are different texture. Like, I mean, rather than being like they're like normally oak kind of leaves, and the Dravite one was kind of it was kind of a different kind of leaf. Okay, I'm not gonna cut off camera for this little bridge. Don't worry. You get to see every block that is placed. Something just fell off the edge. I hope that wasn't Billy. It wasn't, I just heard it. Billy the dog. Go there, and then it goes there. It goes there, and then it goes there. Okay, I'm just gonna do that like this, and dish like that, and that like that, and we got a bridge. Okay, now look around. Those are hostile. Aim and I fire. Aim, fire. He say fire. And yeah, there's two reasons I didn't put a cover over the bridge. One, I didn't feel like it. Two, correct, three reasons. One, I don't feel like it. Two, it doesn't drain Nazareth. And three, I don't know. Mobs will spawn no matter what. Like, there's no cycle of day and night, so putting a thing over it would actually cause mobs to spawn. Rather than stopping tall mobs like Cyclops. What is up with all these bats? Ooh, I see some. I'm gonna come back to killing those in a minute, but I need to go. I'm gonna go check this out. Holy! Screw that! I'm building a staircase. Okay, that seems staircase-ishy. Oh, this takes a while to mine. And I'm pretty sure that is the same thing, and yeah, Twilight Stone. What's it? Good. Oh, I can use it to make the Twilight Music Box, I forgot. I might make that. I don't know what it's used for, but it might be used for something. I mean, it's probably used for something, because you have to craft it. No, I don't know what you are. Oh, you do a lot of damage. Spam click. Stupid, I don't like you. Don't want to fight another one of those. They're not nice. Oh yeah, I killed one of the Tomos on the bridge. I know not Tomos, but the Cadillion. Look how blue the water is. It's like blue water. Oh, and I'm imagining this is the root of this place's name, Azurite. Spanish word for blue is azul, I think. Or something along the lines of that. Chronica, I'm ready. Come at me, man. Okay. I actually forgot what blue was. I'm pretty sure it's azul. Or, no, that's a restaurant. I might. It's Azul. I'm 99% sure it's Azul. Correct me if I'm wrong, guys, but be nice about it. What the freak is wrong with the lighting? Man, I don't like it here. These mobs are hard to kill. No. No. Oh yeah, something else. I was building the bridge and turned that on. I'm gonna keep it on. Correction, I'll keep it on when I get a face cam. But as for now, let's just pretend that little ordeal did not happen. You know, actually, I'll second that. That does not work for getting rid of items, so we're just gonna second Facebook message. Yeah, it is not Facebook, but okay. Sorry, I just had to check that. It was something important. It was important business crap. I don't want to get rid of my magic meat. You remember Twilight Stone? It's gold. Gravel. Dirt. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of the magic meat. Yep. I think that was valid punishment. Oh, I just remembered something. Can I? No, I cannot. I add a cheat mode now. Jump. I have a nice idea, design idea. Put the obsidian on the dravite portal. Put the dravite portal blocks in the corner of these. And that would look nice. I'm standing in the portal, waiting to transport. Wait, I saw like one of those weird mobs that fly around. I'm gonna take you out. I'm gonna say knock you out. Boom. Okay. Next episode, I assure you, I will begin on something. I have something special planned for next episode, and you will see. No. There's my experience. Such a nice dog. You killed my puppy! That is Dravite. This is Azurite. I don't know. It happens. I don't know. You all need to go home. But my puppy's dead. And I'm sad. And I'm talking really slowly and awkwardly now. I'm gonna whisper into the mic. I'm whispering right in your ear. Whisper. I suppose I shouldn't whisper because I'm far away from my mic and it won't pick up. Okay. Those things have ranged attacks, I'm fairly sure of that. So I will be careful in dealing with them. Or I may not deal with them, I'm not sure. I may just kind of mine this up. Gonna mine it up. I'm never gonna let you. Yeah, you just got Rick. No, I'm not gonna Rick all you people. At the end of the video, I'm gonna play that. I might, depending on if I have enough time to edit it in. Edit it in. Well, that's very convenient that that thing despawned. It's gonna walk around a corner and kill me. So guys, as soon as I get a face cam, which I may go ahead and like spend my money on, and then just make up the money when I can work for money again. Because I want one. I think it'd be very interesting. You all could look me in the eyes as I stare at your soul. Oh wait, this is actually really useful to use on these. Because it's Fortune. It's Fortune 500 company. I don't have a bucket on me, so I can't get any ashmer or something. No, that was a different crafting recipe. Okay. Okay. Squids are apparently spawning here. Flying squids at that. So we can all be happy. Except for people who like Sky. Then you cannot be happy. People who don't know who Sky is can be very happy because they have odd shape. There's odd things there. Is that redstone? Sorry guys, I gotta do this. Because I normally wouldn't go for that if it was like just as redstone, but I mean, I think that's redstone, and if it is, I'm going to be very confused, because I'm pretty sure surface supposed to spawn in here. That is definitely redstone. So I'm just going to mine it. I'm not sure about this. That's redstone. Shouldn't this be in some sort of like red dimension? Wait. Okay, never mind. Back to easy. Okay, looking over the edge. Making sure I don't die. Oh no! I'm cornered! Like a mother eagle in her nest, giving birth to babies. Which is really odd. What the freak is lapis? There is something. Okay, that actually does make a little bit of sense, but all these ores that are supposed to be on this overworld are, for some reason, in Azerite. Maybe that means I can find a rupee in here, and since the rock is all exposed, like, it could... Wait, no, it's like... Oh, no. Okay, I thought you aggroed at me from a distance. Never gonna let you out. Well, I'm gonna try and make it back to the overworld before... No, I don't wanna fight you. I don't wanna fight you. Can you path this well? Are you that good at pathing? No, you ain't, bro. You ain't that good, bro. Oh no, he's that good. Oh no. Is he faster than me? Yes, he's faster than me. No, crap, I aggroed the Tomo. Come on, I really hope the teleporter works instant. The portal works instantaneously, just check. No! I couldn't hit him through the portal. But luckily I have that nice little path there. And since there's spawn shaped... Oh, my heart. It's beating at a million miles a minute. Well, hello guys. You are peaceful mobs, so you don't despawn when I teleport in here. Definitely lost some stuff there. Whoa! No. Ain't nobody got time for this. Okay. Sorry, you know what? Screw it. I think I lost all my Azerite stuff. Like all my Azerite fragments. Oh my gosh. No. Wait, my shoes. My shoes? Come on. Shoes? Come on. There. That works. That's how you pick things up. You shoot them. Okay, I lost my pants. And a lot of crap. No! No, my blade of freaking awesomeness! I lost my blade of freaking awesomeness! No! No! No, Numa, Numa, Numa! Is it over there? I have to freaking record all the stuff! Get all the more! More freaking no, no more chickens. Stop, freaking mother pizzas, latte, freaking mother chicken.
I don't want to set the world on fire, so I won't. To all of you who don't play Fallout 3, that's gonna make no sense to you. Well, between this episode and next episode, or as I like to call it, all of my entire Monday is going to be spent collecting some Arlemite ants. I will not enchant them off camera, and it Hinder sword, which I will not bother making red. I will bother making it red because I have too much collective materials. I am just I need to sleep. That would make my day if I could do that. Oh my gosh. Well, I've gone over on my time for this episode. Wait, I wouldn't hear something. Oh, that would be really cool if it could happen. Gone over on your my bow. Where's my bow? It's just not. Well, guys, gone over on this episode. I have like 5 billion more crystally things to collect. Not crystals, but I have like 1 billion more of these to collect. And I have 1 billion freaking more of these. I spelled Arlemite. These to collect. Technically this, and I'll make it into heaven. Gosh, I'm sad. That my carpet's on fire. Whoa. Okay. Well, guys, it's an episode. I lost some stuff. My body hurts all over because I'm sore from exercising. And I'm tired. I'm going to sleep after this. And then tomorrow I'm going to waste my whole day collecting all that stuff. I'm so angry I could just open this chest and put this clock in there. Arrgh. Cook this meat, because I'm a meat eater. That was the raw. Oh, this is a bad episode. Does everything just go through on the... Okay, no, I thought everything just clipped on this wall. Arrgh. You're not visible. I hate life, and I'm going to say goodbye, guys. Oh, there went my Monday. Goodbye.